चबाना नहीं,
अंदर
गया।
The
chicken की दो टंगड़ी, बकरे की एक दुम।
एक दुम।
ये बहुत जरूरी है बहुत। So we have now reaching Bangalore in the next 40 minutes. We will be at Gowdere. At Gowdere Mudde Mane. It's a very unique eatery. I'm going to meet Kripal Aman. I'm very excited. There's somebody who does this amazing stuff on YouTube. This is the first time that we're going to meet. So excited. Bengaluru, love you Bengaluru. So my friend Shuman also loves Bengaluru, so he's singing in Bangla. Tomake bhalobashi Bengaluru, yes. So it is saying we are 1 minute away.
Looking forward to meeting Kripal.
So Google has gotten us here, but we can't see the shop. Sir, sir.
Gowdere Mudde Mane.
Gowdere Mudde Mane. Anna, Gowdere Mudde Mane. Feeling very foolish. It is important to ask the right people.
Welcome to Namo Bengaluru.
It's
such an honor to finally meet you.
Yes. You know, some years back, I think we sipped some wine together. That was running this appreciation program.
Right. The Food Lovers Show.
So I'm very happy that today I'm finally here. You are doing yeoman service in this field, and I've been following your work for a while, Kripal, and that's why I reached out to you.
Sometimes conspires to bring people together, and I think that's what happened. And I love the positivity that you bring in your vlogs. Wherever you go, people embrace you. Just the sheer happiness and joy that you carry with you wherever you go.
Each one of us adds something unique of ours, and together new things can develop. So I'm looking forward to breaking bread together with
Fantastic.
You. Please tell me something about this place.
So in Karnataka, in Kannada, there is a term, Mannina Manga. Which means son of the soil. Their lifestyle is rather agrarian based, and they love their food, ragi mudde, and they love their mutton dishes. You know, since I'm meeting you for the first time, I thought I should soak you into the food. This is the man behind Gowdere Mudde Mane, Mr. Chandrasekhar.
And this is the man who made me national figure.
Wonderful.
Mr. Ashish Vidya.
Yes, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Namaskar.
Kya baat hai. Wow.
That's a mince. Mutton mince. So,
what's it called?
Okotjo.
We must have.
Yes.
Did you say chatna or chakna?
Chakna.
Can we not trap the aroma and share it with the people who are watching it?
I asked him. I said, why do people not chew on it? Why do people swallow it? So he says, the reason why we Gowdas swallow it, it strengthens that throat area so they can speak like Gowdas.
The best part of the chicken. The best part.
Yeah, remember having that karela fried. That literally melts.
What is karela? Karela.
Karela, so it basically refers to the carp. The carp question area.
Karela in North India is a vegetable.
It's a vegetable. There's a reason why they do the dishes in the manner that they do.
Yeah.
So the Gowda community is very agrarian based. So the millets are at the base. And because there's so much land for the animals to graze on, therefore you have meat. You would have never seen coriander powder this bright in it. This is a pulao that's extremely fragrant. बहुत नज़ाकत है इस पुलाव में.
क्या बात है. Anything that we do never goes waste. So here is somebody who's running a restaurant, who's been trained as a pharmacist. You are using everything that you have learned also.
So set for your uta.
Look forward to that. I've always been somebody, Ribal. Remember when you asked me, do you like to eat that or that? What did I say? I said I like.
You like, that's right.
Agreed.
So this is the beginning. Guest to Europe.
Thank you so much.
Kal soup.
Wow. Ah. Khade masale, khade, everything is. I can taste it. I can even bite into the stuff.
So, जब लोग देखते हैं, they try to take that oil away.
मत करो
वो.
मत हटाओ.
वो जुल्मी नहीं करना.
मत हटाओ भाई.
आपके पाये पर.
क्या बात है. 2 किलोमीटर और चल लो.
लेकिन इसका आनंद लो. You have a bowl of paya in the morning. आप 10 किलोमीटर दौड़ लोगे.
भाई something a distraction has just arrived at our.
Happy distractions.
Happy distractions. Dost, I am going to have this after years. I'm getting back memories of AK-47, the first time when I came down to Bengaluru for a shoot. And I was served the ragi mudde and I did not know what this was, and that's what I remembered.
He has an interesting way of saying that ragi mudde, the hell he knew.
Yeah.
First you have to pluck it. Then make it an oval shape.
Oval shape.
Then you have to mingle.
Correct.
Mingle means swallow.
चबाना नहीं
अंदर
गया.
एंड व्हाई डू यू नॉट
चू इट. व्हाई डोंट यू चू इट.
बिकॉज़ इट क्लियर्स योर एसोफेगस
एंड सो योर वॉइस बिकम्स बूमिंग.
यू कैन साउंड लाइक अ गौड़ा. चले गया अंदर.
गया अंदर. क्या बात है. बाय द वे आई नेवर हैड दिस कॉम्बिनेशन रागी विद what is it?
Karela.
Ah, that's
it. Yeah, like karela.
The karela, there is a piece of meat. So that they take out and they cook it separately. This is typically meat that is double cooked. So it's cooked first in the spices, in its juices, and then it is fried.
Maybe you don't need to chew like the ragi.
It's given some extra attention.
Absolutely.
I like extra attention. I also like things which are given extra attention. This is the dum.
Dum.
Oh, the tail.
This is the first time I'm ever going to have a tail.
Even I've never had the dum before.
Yeah, the chicken ki do tangdi, bagre ki ek dum.
Ek dum.
Yeh bahut zaruri hai bahut.
So why don't you pull?
Kya baat hai yaar. Jo ho. Let's see this. Since it's a first for both of us. Darun. Dudharsha. Akhir. Was that a real shank playing or did I hear it after eating all this?
It was a real shank.
It was music to my ears. All this. अब आ रहे हैं हम लोग चावल की तरफ.
द पुलाव.
पुलाव
गौड़ा स्टाइल पुलाव. व्हाट्स इंटरेस्टिंग अबाउट दिस पुलाव इज दैट देयर इज सम कोकोनट मिल्क.
उड़ाया जाए भाई. कोकोनट मिल्क इन द पुलाव.
थोड़ा सा.
थोड़ा सा.
एक बटर. अच्छा बटर भी आना है.
हाँ हाँ हाँ. पास आओ तो वो और पास बुलाएगा।
खुशबू,
ये खुशबू आपको और पास बुलाएगी भाई साहब। क्या बात है, बंद गोभी डलिए तो भाई।
And again the mutton. Oh.
Can you also smell the aromatic spices?
Yeah.
Zone mein hai bhai. So to share something interesting with you, my motivational talks.
Yeah.
I call them conversations. I personally believe that talks are boring. When you are having a conversation, people are replying with their thoughts. Okay, that's what I experience. You know, when you are chatting about food, you're having a conversation about food, and I think that's your USP. Did you always like to share what you go through when you experience something?
I speak a lot, and when I speak, sometimes I forget what's happening.
Ah, by the way, just checking, is today by any chance a Tuesday? Is it Tuesday today?
Today is a Wednesday.
On Wednesdays I'm talkative, also on Thursdays, Fridays, Saturdays, Sundays, Mondays.
Well, that makes two of us,
yes. Umesh is responsible for how I look in all my films. Umesh also does some amazing camera work when I'm on my own, so thank you so much, Umesh.
And that's Nitin.
And he's my cousin from Kannur.
So Nitin's been with me for the last 4.5 years,
okay.
5 years nearly.
Wow. Gosh, and cut it. I always love to meet passionate people, and Kripal is one such person. Please go out and follow his blog. It's called Food Lovers TV, and he's got another channel called Kripal Amanna. So we are taking this opportunity to sit with Chandrasekhar and his amazing staff.
They are my children's only. I did them as a children's, and actually no staff, we consider everybody as a children's.
Come, let's go. Where are we going next, my friend?
Next, we're going to have some coffee. Always yeah. Be prepared. Be prepared because you never know when a story
develops. Starts up.
Yeah, when a story meets you.
Yeah, interesting. When the story meets you.